Thanks, India. We're following breaking news from Dayton. This is the live look at the scene of a reported robbery. This is at the Wendy's on Wayne Avenue near Wyoming Street. Authorities say two men and a woman robbed an employee of the restaurant. Those suspects were wearing black hoodies. Authorities say they may have left the area in a dark blue four-door car. There are no reports of injuries. Anyone with information about the robbery is asked to call Dayton Police or Crime Stoppers. That number is on your screen, 222-STOP.